Hey guys, it's Cut Light Smoke coming to you for an accessory review today. This is the Kolibri Kesar, or Kesar, however you pronounce that, cut cigar cutter. Now the Kesar is how I'm going to say it. The Kesar style, they have a number of accessories with this design, but if you look at the sides here, it has kind of like a pyramid spike design. It's really cool looking, but the other interesting thing is that it has these skeletonized blades. You don't see that all the time. It's actually basically hollow in here, and all you have are these little small blades that cut through your cigar head. That might actually be a benefit from what I've experienced in avoiding cracks and, you know, just putting less metal through the cigar. So far I've used this on about 35 or 40 cigars to cut, and I have not had any problems. Every cigar I've cut has been very precise and very clean cuts. This thing is very sharp. It's 440 stainless steel. It'll fit up to a 62 ring gauge cigar, so big enough for my purposes. I don't go bigger than usually the high 50s, unless it's for a review that I struggle through, but you guys have seen some of my 70 ring gauge cigar reviews. That'll never happen again. Maybe, we'll see. Hopefully not, but anyways, I do some 60s once in a while, but as far as my purposes go, and most cigar smokers, you don't really need anything bigger than this. Now, it's much the same as many other cutters out there, where you have a button right here that you depress. It's spring-loaded and pops the blades out. The action on this is very smooth. You have to close it manually, but you pop it open, you're ready to cut. The blades stay open, and then it has kind of these notches here, so it's very ergonomic. When you go to cut it, it's a very clean, precise cut. The other thing that I've noticed with this, that's sometimes not the case with other cigar cutters, is that both blades seem to move almost every time. A lot of times with these style of cutters, the teardrop almost style that you get, is when you depress it, one side will come all the way over and the other one won't move at all. But this one seems to function pretty close together. I know Zycar killed it with their, you know, the little donut cutters. They are on a gear system, so they move in tandem with each other. But anyways, with this thing, it just looks really cool. The cosmetics of this is one of the coolest looking cutters I've seen in a long time. It works flawlessly. I haven't had any issues with it whatsoever. Now, this is the metallic charcoal color. Comes in a total of, I believe, 8 colors. A lot of different options you can pick, and I'm sure they'll probably put more out there because they're always adding stuff. So retails for $59, not a bad price for what you're getting. This and Zycar, Kolibri and Zycar, are the two best companies, I think, for cutters that normal people can afford. There are some $400, $500, $600 cutters out there that you can buy that may or may not be better. I don't know. I've never spent that much money on a cutter. But as far as this is concerned, $59 makes it very competitive. I've loved this thing. I love the style. I did have a concern originally about tobacco maybe getting in that open area, but haven't had any issues with that whatsoever. Long term, I think this thing will hold up. The blades seem to stay just as sharp with the first cut and the last one I've done. So really, really recommend this thing. If you're looking for something a little bit unique and that works well, this is definitely a great option for a cigar cutter. So again, the Kolibri Kesar Cut. It's a great cutter. Nothing bad to say about it. So that's that. Definitely recommend it. Anyways, guys, if you like the video, hit the like button, subscribe, check out irobusto.com, and until next time, I'll catch you later. See ya.